Welcome to the United States Croquet Association Golf Croquet National Championship, held in September 2023 at the Chesapeake Bay Croquet Club in Hartfield, Virginia. The tournament director was Damon Bidencope. We are the official YouTube channel for the United States Croquet Association, whose mission is to promote the awareness, development, and enjoyment of croquet in America and provide resources for the sport at all levels. I also want to thank our newest sponsor, the Croquet Store by Don Oakley Woods Croquet. Don Oakley has been involved in the development of croquet in North America for decades. The Croquet Store can supply all the equipment needs of developing clubs and players, and when you've played for a while, he can provide you with the mallets that national and world champions have used. The Chesapeake Bay Croquet Club can be found on Twiggs Ferry Road in Hartfield, Virginia. It is the largest croquet facility in the world with 24 full-size laser-leveled lawns. Today's match is a first flight block play game between Geri O'Neill and Penn Pendleton. Geri will be playing blue and black. She is a member of the Sarasota County Croquet Club. Her opponent, Penn, playing red and yellow, is a member of the Chesapeake Bay Croquet Club. This match is being played on court 11, which is one of the new 16 courts. The videographer for this series of games is Brian Hovis.
Adam's calm down a lot. It's not...
I agree with you.
Both of these players are fans of the Oakley Woods Predator Mallet. Penn has a straight shaft, and Jerry's playing with the single bend. Go to the Croquet Store to learn more and to see all the other options available.
Thank you.
5 each.
So close enough.
I think so.
So it's probably the ones in the center kind of veered this way a little bit.
Possibly.
But that's easy to go through if I just go 6 foot on each one. Yeah. Once I finish these, I'll make sure those are straight. Like straighter. But they're all at 105 going up this way. Cool. All right.
Geri O'Neill defeats Penn Pendleton by a score of 7-6. Stay tuned to the channel. There is more to come from the 2023 Golf Croquet Nationals. Thank you again to our sponsors, and I don't want to leave without saying if you like what we do and want to support what we do, the best way for you to do that is to like, share, comment, and subscribe. All that gets our videos out to more people so more people can watch them, enjoy them, and hopefully learn a little something.